What I love to photograph is landscape, turning ordinary things into extraordinary ones, because every time I see something, I see it differently, and then I want to reflect this idea within my pictures. But I'd also do a lot of portrait, because I love to interact with people. When I see someone, I definitely want to know who is that person. Because to me, photography is like just the art of frozen time and the ability to store emotion and motion within a frame. It's just like when I take a picture of you, I just want to take the soul of you, the soul behind you. In French, they used to say, photographier, c'est être sur la même ligne de mire, le mettre sur la même ligne de mire, le cœur, l'œil et l'esprit. Before you make the picture, you should be on a suitable time, the right time to shoot it. So I prepare myself more than I take the picture, because this, I mean, for me, is the toughest time. What really hurts me was before I start photography is when I go to Google and I'm just search Africa, Senegal, all I see is war, hunger, disease and stuff, because other people came here and took some another view. It's an existing view, but it's not only that view. And then my view is I wanted to show another Africa, man, with positive energy, you know, with beautiful spaces, with beautiful people. Every time on the news we see terrorism and stuff, you know, people need to see some positive things, some positive energy. And if you are creative, because people are following you, you have to show something positive when you're showing your art. And this is for me a key thing. For the young photographers, what I advise is they have to make it by passion, by heart. Just don't worry about the money, don't worry about if it's good or not. The first day my dad saw me printing pictures of a wedding, he was like, unbelievable. How come you go until your master's degree of communication and you are printing pictures? Because photographers here, they are printing pictures for 100 CFA, like less than $2. And how come? How can you you want to survive by selling pictures? They don't understand. So you have to show them that it's on another level by working hard, working an exhibition. You know, I've shot the official picture of the president, Macky Sall. And then from now on, he has his own camera. He's taking pictures because I show him that it's more than what he was thinking. And then the other thing is, if you just limit yourself what people are saying, this is good, this is nice, with comments and sharing and stuff, you won't go further. Every time I learn, every time I see my pictures, I say that I couldn't do it better. And I think that this is an important thing to take into consideration.